Oh, good shot. Oh.
Seen that ending pose before. How did you do that?
I have a connective tissue disease called Ehlers-Danlos Syndrome, so it makes me really hypermobile.
Wait, so this is an issue that you've turned into a talent?
I guess you could say that, yeah.
Does it hurt?
Doing contortion doesn't hurt. It's more so doing my everyday activities that hurt. Contortion is actually what keeps me strong. It's what keeps me out of a wheelchair. Sorry, yes, you have a question?
What is your name?
Oh, you're right.
Oh, yes, sorry.
Hi, I'm Toria Summerville, also known as Flexy-T.
Nice to meet you.
The act on its own was really good and surprising. And then to hear the story after the fact. I mean, the last thing that we expected when you stood up was to be handed a cane. You're inspirational, aspirational, and a fine example of what we love to celebrate here on Canada's Got Talent. So it's a yes for me.
It is a yes for me as well.
It's a yes for me.
It is a yes.
More yeses. Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.